Let's call up the Autostart settings. Here we can set the Autostart times for each day of the week. In the first column, mode, I turn Autostart on or off. And I also select the baking program for which I want the oven to preheat for Autostart. Now I just have to enter the time of day. For example, I want to start baking at 8 a.m. The oven will preheat beforehand and will be ready for baking at exactly 8 a.m. I use this button to permanently enable Autostart. If the oven is switched off, it will always remain in Autostart mode. But remember, if you do an automatic cleaning overnight, it's best to schedule an Autostart directly after the cleaning to use the heat from the cleaning process. If the cleaning times are already set, I can sync these times to my list so that Autostart always begins right after cleaning. It also works the other way around. If the Autostart times are already defined, I can schedule the cleaning so that it always ends right before Autostart. I'll show you how to do that in the next installment.